in the interior as opposed to the exterior.
That's great.
So what does mom do in Minneapolis?
She teaches Pilates as well, like me. She teaches Pilates as well, like
that's,
I do.
That's some funny tone. What years ago, this Native American came here for the summer. And he would come over here every day and see me strum his guitar and tell me stories about being Native American. And he's from Minneapolis. And he's the one who invited me out there.
Okay.
And I couldn't see a damn lick. But I was writing plays at the time, so I had a couple of, I took a couple of people, you know, from New York here, reciting my plays, and we went out there to the performers. We got there about 7 or 8 or 9 o'clock, and I can't remember what time we got there. They put us in some little hotel near the airport. I can't remember where the hotel was. Marina still chief from Canada, Angela. We went out to do some of my actresses. Showed up in a hotel at 10:30 at 11 o'clock at night and decided they're going to take me around town. I can see a lick. So they took me around page or all over Minneapolis and taught me, we built that, we built that. You see that lick over there? We built that. You see that building over there? We built that.
Oh my gosh, sure. What the hell is going on? Oh, that's so funny.
And you know, the length of it, page was like going across 14th Street from the east side to the west side. That's how big the damn reservation
was. Oh, wow. Bunch of hooligans.